Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the virtuous man is plagued endless by the sins of the self-righteous and the oppression of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of benevolence and goodwill shall lead the weak through the valley of darkness. For he is truly his brother's keeper and the father of lost children. And I will beat down upon thee with great hate and ferocious anger.
Lost children, and I will be.